Previously on.
Hang in there, I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many flarking questions and get us down from here.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell them to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy. Nope, useless.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away?
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick.
That ain't good.
What was it?
Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, Slug Breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude!
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery, just pick one.
Here goes nothing. Oh, crap!
Yo, Clarkin!
No wonder we've been stumbling around in the dark.
Whoa, look at you, you sexy beast.
Stop flirting, Rocket. Is it supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to re-invert the core, or de-invert. De-vert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.
Dog report.
Rocket, what's that console telling you?
That you should come do the honors.
Okay.
Surprise! This whole thing's a lift. We can ride it all the way up there.
I guess Nova Grunts and Grease Monkeys don't get the cool flying suits.
Typical. Nobody respects their engineers these days. If you want efficiency, you gotta make... Whoa! Lock!
Locking clamps! They're shutting us down! The clamps are unclamped.
Slick. Now get back in here before we leave you behind.
Yeah, let's see how far you get without your button pusher.
Now that we know the infected Nova are here, we can agree that whatever's going on upstairs is really bad, right?
They were furious when we removed their power source. Must be important to their effort.
Can't wait to smash it. Whatever it is.
And then get back to Cosmo for our reward.
All right, this is our floor.
Whoa! Flarkin Scut! What are these frackling gaboons doing to Contraxia?
What is this thing, Rocket?
I don't know! Looks like it's siphoning something!
Something to do with those cubes?
No, no! I gotta get a closer look!
Peter Quill, I do not like the way this robot is looking at me. Stand down, mechanical man!
Don't suppose you've seen Nikki.
I'm sorry. What?
You feeling okay, Peter?
It's one of Nikki's robots. She gives them names and takes care of them or whatever.
Does not look taken care of to me.
Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki? Do this would come in handy.
Where'd you get a Nova passkey? What about just giving it a jolt?
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby-trap their toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corral when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is the child?
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill! You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case, it does not matter.
Hello? Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best.
According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it? Dog report
item. Okay, so it looks like the church is behind this.
Should call the...
Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
And we're in!
You're kidding!
Well...
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Huh. I've always wanted to see my record. How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference. How close? Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
After we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason. No, you're a load of skite. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Okay, that is really not cool.
What do you mean he's not picking up?
Come!
The Matriarch awaits.
We'll be right back.
pooch ain't picking up.
We're stuck here.
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well? What are you
whispering about? He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how... huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
This promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. You can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him!
What the?
Come. Join me. If I intended to kill you... If I intended to kill you...
Wow, okay, that... that is a cool trick. Wanna explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What, now?
What? What is it?
It's just, You discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this...
It's just so much. So much to take in, and we have so many questions. Like, how did you discover it, and where? Tell us everything.
Right.
From the beginning.
Yes, please, spare no detail. Yes,
please. It was during the war. My people were not religious. Back then, we were scientists and miners, combing the edges of the cosmos looking for resources. Instead, we found death. Unspeakable disease. My son! My only son. Gone.
My only son.
Just like that.
Gone.
And then, it called to me. A light. Defying all my stubborn, rational beliefs, I ordered my people to chase it.
I found him.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No, no,
no. No, nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of...
What did you mean when you said them just now?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? And could you maybe talk some more about it?
I was talking about him. The healer who could not reverse the death of my son! Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
The little one is missing. What?
Right? Yes. Good point, Groot. He is totally into his spiritual mission. But I think I figured out all of this. Those were some pretty sweet holograms. I think even the world mind would be jealous. I mean, they must have cost you an arm and a... Well, another arm. Right? And this? That's a pretty sweet trick, too. But everybody's got anti-grav these days. Oh, and let me guess. You got your own personal shield generator tucked under that Taratoga, don't you? A little makeup, some color coordination. Oh, loving the gold laser light show, by the way. And you got a pretty sweet little scam. I'm actually impressed.
Well,
I'm actually impressed.
Good for you.
Hey, I get it, man. You got to sell the brand before you stage the miracle. Oh, man, this one time on Rigel 3...
You think you're all very clever. You think you're all... You hope to delay me because you're afraid. You hope to delay me. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
Get back here where I can see you. Yeah. It's time to meet the Matrix.
Rocket, tell me you have an escape plan.
We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What?
I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Nikki.
No.
I am Groot.
My lady, as requested, the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself. Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mama's here.
Where's your mom?
Mama's here. She's right here. Inside me. She's right
here. Wow, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. Die, Peter. You can save her. I promise. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Mom!
Oh, Peter, my boy!
What? Mom, what's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! What's going on? That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
That's how. I didn't.
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become! And into the great leader
I knew you would become! Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight. Mom,
we have so much time to make up for.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe.
Stop hugging me.
Peter.
Stop hugging me.
It's okay. It's me.
Can't be.
Peter, it's okay. You're scared. Why won't you believe me? You can't leave me in this place.
I don't understand. I love you, Peter. I love you.
What did I do?
What did I do?
Sweetie, please don't do this. Please. out there. While it's distracted, we can reach Nikki. She needs our help! Hurry! Deb! Come on, get up! We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what? What the hell? This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone.
You guys aren't in there, are you?
I don't remember taking this off. Or hanging it up. How you holding up? Yeah, I don't know what's going on either. I haven't seen one of these in years. How do you even get a pirate hat out here?
I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? That's today. Dad? Did you forget again? Dad?
Honestly, kinda.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
I did?
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Right. Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others. Great! A gift! Put it on the table. Great!
A gift! One birthday present! What did you get her? One
birthday present! We got it! What did you get? On nowhere. Remember that artist alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Cree Lar?
Oh! Right! Yeah! Oh!
Great! Yeah. Okay, that just leaves the cake and the projector. Great! Okay, that just leaves the
cake and the projector. Oh, wow! This looks amazing. Wow. Did you make it? This looks
amazing. Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! All that's left is a projector. I baked it!
Hmm.
Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it? It's not focused right or
something. Can you refocus it? Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's Hala and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
Okay,
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
What's going on? Why is the door locked?
Okay. I'm ready.
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course! We're still on your mom's ship. It's so weird!
Weird doesn't begin to cover it.
Surprise!
Peter?
Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw. I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! Move! This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Clark and mind games! I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Raker!
Assassin, use your rage! Prepare for pain!
Move! On Titan!
I thought you'd never ask!
We should not be here!
Drop this freak and we can go!
This foe will not break so easily!
Hey, Grandpa! You think we're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
Farewell! Unleash me onto these fools!
Again?
Forget the creatures now. The choir's pissed!
Needs a spell!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Well, I need assistance!
Right with you, big guy!
Guys! That one's mending the rest!
What are you waiting for? Shoot surprise! Right! Don't shoot the charged up ones or we get blasted!
I apologize for my carelessness!
Go get him, Tiger!
Pulverize
him!
What's next, Peter?
This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars!
Order up!
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
I am not the enemy, traitor. Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
So who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Great!
They are filled with light!
I'll enjoy this!
Light!
Keep them busy, crew!
Okay, this is starting to get fun! More cultists!
Death has come!
It'll be a slice!
Zealots, do not fear dying!
What kind of church has bouncers?
I can name a few!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
What makes you think they can speak?
How many times have I saved your butt now?
Great! Passage to Ulpath, Peter Quill!
I am not letting that bastard see her again!
Again?
Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed!
The sorcerer protects the rest!
What's the option?
I shall break their bones!
Let's do that to him!
Like a hot knife!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
You can talk to their corpses!
Stay back with some extra oomph!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem solution!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
What are you waiting for?
Shoot him in the face!
Stick it to him, Groot! Chop him, Gamora!
Feel this? They have the same tech as Breaker!
Only he took the invincible upgrade!
Look! The sorcerer heals his ilk!
Put a target on him!
Ain't nothing getting through!
Right! That floating freak's mixing up the rest!
That one is under a violent spell! Beware!
That makes him a target in my books.
Prepare yourself,
thief! Time for never seen coming!
Brutify him, Groot!
Not fair!
everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution!
Why must they attack us?
Because they're brainwashed scut holes!
This one mocks our every effort!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Breaker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Mora, wait!
Where has the Grand Unifier gone?
One problem at a time, Drax!
You gotta get further into the ship! It's too open down here!
I'd love to, but we gotta get through their D first! That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
We need an exit.
There ain't one. Then make one.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
Come on. We can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
Ooh, that's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Breaker did something to her. This is his...
No, the Grand... No, the Grand Heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scott Holes!
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right? So many
doors. I do now. There's Gubbins. I do now. You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
Okay. We got this. Drax, can you handle this?
I can do more than handle it.
Can you handle this?
What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward.
What are they doing?
So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
So many doors.
I do now. There's Gubbins. I do now. You named it Gubbins?
Yup.
Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
Okay. We got this.
Idiots don't see us yet. Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
Lob it at him, big guy! No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
This is a pointless fight!
Get us out of here, Quill!
Flying!
Incoming attack!
You trust that thing?
Of course! He's one of us now!
Meet your maker!
People do not wish us to leave yet.
Making short work of these cultist creeps.
Having fun praying on the weak.
Gamora, cut that!
Come on! Just die!
Drop it on him!
Patience, my robot! Trust in your plan!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
My great strength goes underutilized!
Let's see that sword!
I'm on it! How did we manage to find the one room that seems to connect to every other room on this ship?
Part of the plan! It also connects to where we're going!
We're in this now! There is tremendous power in this room!
Yeah, that's how they keep the lights on! Bombed out weirdos deserve it!
Nice to meet you! You're just gonna keep sending more guards!
When we get a break, just follow Gubbins!
Having fun preying on the weak? Breaker's congregation just lost a member!
Peace, fanatics! Only on the priest, man!
Let's finish these guys so Gobbles can get us through here!
It's Gubbins! Gubbins! You didn't mean it, little guy! No, we can't go yet! He's programmed not to leave if I'm under fire!
You don't stand a chance!
There is tremendous power in this room!
Was that a compliment? I'll take it.
Careful not to hit that drone, guys!
As long as it keeps away from me! How did we manage to find the one room that seems to connect to every other room on this ship?
This place has many mysteries!
Fight through it, guys! We've got our way forward!
Will it guide us? With faith!
Send it their way, Drax!
Wow!
Don't be sad! Keep punching their scudding lights out!
Let's finish these guys so Gobbles can get it through here!
Vince,
go that track!
Gobbins! He didn't mean it, little guy!
Move!
Clark, get in here!
Stand back!
Gobbins is
gonna need his own space on the Milano. Somebody's gonna have to give up their room.
I was just trying to wake him up!
Having fun praying on the weak? Having fun praying on the weak?
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Fuck. We got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy!
Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What? That headed for doom? That was our...
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go! They're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
It's like they're getting their lives sucked out. Or their faith.
It's like they ain't worth nothing.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it. Even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones.
Can't
stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here! It's gonna be okay. I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gobbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, the shortcut.
In one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Perish!
They really believe they can spread their lies to everybody out there? Didn't the Galactic
deceive the lies of the kids. A dangerous trait.
Next time, you're on your own.
Not going into the
carve of a new one.
This won't hurt much.
These guys are basically space vampires, right? Teaching faith instead of blood? Flying around in their unholy temple ship?
This ship is unholy?
Don't think they'll ever sleep again after what we've seen here!
I've seen a lot of cruelty! This place may be the worst! I need to know where Raker went! He doesn't survive this!
We won't get him alone again! It's too risky!
Any last words?
Tie them down, Groot! Cosmo has to know about this! It's way worse than we thought!
Not just Cosmo! Everybody needs to know!
Go back to the shadows, unholy beings!
What shadows?
Man, that felt good! Now, let's see where we are.
Have we considered going up? Or we could go down.
How? Where?
Perhaps we should go inside before the storm arrives.
Okay, this is definitely it. A comm center.
Finally. We're cornered prey in here if they send enough troops.
I got an idea! Let's make sure they can all hear us complain about it!
Funny coming from you, you're the one with a big mouth!
While that is anatomically true, you can flark right off!
Gladly, if it means getting out of this room!
Rocket, do your magic!
Yeah, just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. Or take it off this heap.
So, how long is this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
Alright. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
We'll all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. But there was something else there, too.
The shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive or own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Rocket Scott! Oh!
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going.
What?
Just... not now, bud.
there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
I have topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
This is all sick. What are we doing here?
Not enough.
This looks like something Rocket would like.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. Ta-da! Ta-da! Oof! Got a crick in my back because of that.
Now let's get out of here while we still can.
Get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
Alright, let's look around. Maybe we can find something. Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna...
Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
This sucks, and I hate it.
Drax, you coming, man? Drax?
You coming, man?
Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not. I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Jatari.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech? Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and... How are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive.
Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
Our church comes for us! Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
Put their lights out!
Root them dead!
Keep her still, Rocket!
Keep the lasers off my face!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Cut to pieces!
Just try not to be so tall! I'll get us out of this!
Rocket! They got the shield back up!
They just knock it down again! Big guy is knocked back!
You don't have to ask! This blows. We should have just stuck to what we're good at.
And what's that?
Con jobs, smuggling, and heists.
If the church keeps growing, we would have run into them eventually.
Big difference between running into them and running through their ship. Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can?
Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
Why do they fight us?
I thought Breaker made that pretty clear!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a docked one! Come, Clark! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast!
Trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, Ghost! Try to stand real close together!
Blew them up!
Blockhead sending out big bad rays of sunshine!
Your summon must be dealt with immediately!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Anybody see a way out of here?
Are you gonna move?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Well, watch it!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Broke another cultist!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit! I am trying to destroy!
Chop chop, Gamora!
This is how it's done!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult!
Rocket! Fireworks!
We can't stay here!
Tell them that!
Kick their foot!
I'll end you!
Chanting!
The Mars commandment number one, thou shalt stab! I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Having fun preying on the weak? They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Oh!
down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
What's next, Peter?
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
I must hold on.
I'm ready! Fine. Might want to check on that, Peter! Rocket, I want your word that you won't let me end up like all those people.
Why me?
Because I know you will.
If they get you, we'll probably all be drooling right next to you.
Do what you can.
Fine. I will.
Do what you can.
Fine. I will.
There's no end to them!
Rocket, can you outrun them? Safety's off!
You'll struggle in vain!
To the floor!
Hold them down! We're crawling out of the woodwork! Big tech!
Don't be an easy target!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
To store faith!
Round them up, Groot! Another one of those death traps!
You want to stay on this one?
Good point!
must return to the ship. There is work to be done.
Yeah, that's kind of the goal here.
Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again!
Yes.
Yes, what?
Drax?
The Trolley out of the woodwork! Fatec! This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No!
What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skiffs, looks like! Come get some of Rocket's Gospel!
Is there a manuscript?
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
You can detect that?
Don't make no sense! There should have been more hallways and access ports.
There he is! I'm going after Raker! Don't follow!
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Send it their way, Drax!
Good!
Finish this!
There's a lot more where he came from!
Five! We gotta get through these guys!
Very well! Can't believe she just ran off!
She knows what she's doing! I hope. Lock and load, Rocket!
Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up! I hope. Keep the breathing room, Groosh! Tricky without Gamora!
He will return! The hovering shaman is blessing his flock! I hope Gamora takes that freak's head!
I would not want to be Raker right now! Up his buddies. Show him some muscle.
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again. He's gonna send everybody.
We will welcome them.
When possible, circumvent the actual hazards. When possible, circumvent.
still feeling kind of woozy ever since Quill's kid rooted around inside my brain. How do you know what a hangover feels like? Wait, there's root wine from Planet X and you ain't never shared it? We gotta get off the seep so we can fix that.
You can grab on over there.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not leave Hovat behind again.
Hovat? You mean Gamora?
Yes, of course. The lethal one.
Gamora asked me to trust her. That's what I'm...
I am Groot.
Yeah, we can hear it. Real sick of that flarp thing. Yeah, she's on her way. I know it. I just hope the crazies don't spot her flying in. Keep moving forward, Quill!
Making short work of these cultist creeps!
These dudes!
Ah! Milano should get here any ticket.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I've got her running silent. But who knows what kind of sensors Raker has on this thing.
Branch out, Groot! Rocket! Do your thing!
Big guys, taking a knee!
I was just trying to wake him up!
To destroy!
Throw that, Drax! Put down another planet!
These deluded souls do not know what's equipped!
All you rocket!
We can't keep outrunning the whole army! We've got to cut them off or we're gonna die here!
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries. Make this part of the ship go boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out! Keep him busy while I rig this place! Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill! Keep him the flork off my tent!
This battle must end!
Focus on running interference! Drax! Shut him down! You guys, Drax!
Surrender would be the best option! The idea of conquering the dastardly device!
I am really missing Gamora right now!
I'm telling you, she just ain't a team player.
Says the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us.
Why do I feel no honor in this fight?
This is about survival, Drax! They feel we're barely dented this thing!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Let's buy Rocket some time!
Perhaps they will not even notice this tiny body!
Come on! Let me in! Stupid quantum watcher! Okay, this one's set! Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
Clark! Yeah. Don't want to rush you, but...
They stop rushing me!
About survival, Drax!
Prepare for pain!
Oh yeah! This is going to be big!
That's what I like to hear! Alright! Let's keep them off, Rocket!
Smart plan! I approve!
Toss him around!
Death has come!
Why couldn't they have used one of the 242 programming languages I know?
You got this! I know you do!
These deluded souls do not know what's quick!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us! Broke another cultist!
Love that weirdo's the servant!
We got a lot of space! Let's use it!
Just draw their fire away from me!
Those who do you are!
Sounds like a lot of flork and gunfire!
Don't worry about it! Most of it's mine!
Most of it's mine.
The wizard gives them power! Power blows seem insignificant!
I'll be your wingman anytime. I'll be your wingman anytime. Focus walked right into that one.
These deluded souls do not know when to quit.
Okay, they're set to blow. We need to get the Flark out of here.
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it.
Run! No! Rocky Wizard! Where does this go?
Out!
Out where?
Outside!
Out where? Outside! Where does this go?
Out!
Out where?
Outside!
Together, people! Don't pull off the edge! Don't pull off the edge!
We must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
We barely got out of there alive. She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though?
Don't talk.
We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
Is that?
Yes. Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
I failed. We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into?
Blah, blah, flark and blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood. Boo!
Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
D-E-D!
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
Crawled up her butt and died. So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We
should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to race.
Really?
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual.
Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay. We ain't restocking anytime soon. Harsh! Excuse me, I ain't the one advocating to throw ourselves to the Flurkins. Right, Drax?
Yes.